Hey, yo, what's up? AniMusJ here, but you already know who I was. You know what I'm saying? We back up in this. I don't even know what that was. But anyway, we back up on this Tomb Raider, and we about to come up here and shoot us some Trinities, which I think that's what the name is. I mean, we just had old girl up here thinking that she could shoot me in the throat. Shoot me in the throat. I ain't scared. What's up? Shoot. You don't know who I am. I'm LC Thugger Lover. Woo. Lord, stop all that yelling, girl. Calm down. Anyway, we heading down up in here because we trying to figure out what's going on in this crazy world. What's up, rabbit? Yo, Bugs. What's up, Bugs? Where's Donald Duck at?
All units just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the...
Oh, snap.
First day in Siberia and it happens.
All right.
We need to get this mess in order before he arrives.
You don't get nothing in order. Shut up. Hey. Quit all that talking. Shut up. Just like the movies, the black man dead. Oh, snap. I can pop bottles now. Where my bottles? Pop bottles yet?
Never seen anything like that.
What's up,
crazy
homie?
Son of a bitch.
Hey.
Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Oh, I'm about to show you.
Recon said there was an old village.
About to show you. Go check that. Look at that over there.
Hang on.
It's a bird.
Look.
How about you? What about that one over there?
I think there's someone out there.
Oh, snap. When you turn your head, you don't come back, thug. You don't come back. It's like in the hood all over again. You clap, clap. Click, clap, clap. Clap, homie. What's in this box? You know, one thing I'm wondering is why are there random boxes just laying around everywhere? I mean, I know it's a video game. I know it's what you're going to say. But who put the boxes there? That's the real mystery of Lara Croft. Is who's hiding these random boxes of scrap for me to build stuff? Is it Jesus? Jesus got my back. Oh, snap. Jesus got my back.
There's more of them arriving.
More bodies? More deaths. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I was supposed to do something. Oh, no, I wasn't. Okay.
I want those crates as
sticks.
Far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
You secure? Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now.
All right, so if they're yellow, they don't see. The people don't see them. They're red. That means they're being spotted by somebody else. They're grabbing that bottle.
That was Constantine's chopper.
They're grabbing that bottle.
What was he doing down there?
That bottle.
Not for me to say.
Oh, yeah, if you want it, yes. I'm in my night robe. Ain't nothing wrong with that. I got it for Christmas. Hey, go ahead and hate. I bet you're not warm like me, baby.
Constantine expects more from us. Someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations.
Let's see if I can.
Got a feeling we'll want those in easy range.
What's that?
Yes, sir.
I wonder if it's gonna work. Come to mama. Mama got some milk for you, baby. And some cookies. Get in my van! Shut up! Get in my van. Treating like little boys. Get in my van. I ain't say that out loud. And then there was two. Oh, wait. Three at the top. I see you up there. Uh-huh. Oh, snap. Oh, wait. Nope. Oh, snap. Let's check my aim now. Bam! Dead. Headshot. Got him! Since you looking over there, go ahead. Slide to your left. Hey, slide to your right. Oh, I missed. Oh, there you go, mate. Wait, what? Somebody else still here.
Hell?
You know what? I feel like I'm just being super right now. Stay right there. I missed.
I see her. Take her down.
Oh, he saw me? Shut up. I'm in the bush. You don't want
it.
I got clapped. Get clapped, yo. Get on the ground. Shut up. Shut up. Go sleep. That's right. Rest. You rest, baby. Rest in that bush. How that bush tastes. How that bush tastes. What's this? Carry this with me anyway. Area clear. Everything look good. Everything look good. Let me get that there. Give me my bow back. You ever record a video and think something's just sitting on your lip? Something on my lip? Nah, nothing on my lip. I'm good. Somebody on their way down here. See what this do. Hold that, baby. It's on fire. Up in here, it's burning hot. We on fire.
We've got an intruder.
How y'all know? How you know I'm here? Uh-oh. Oh, he coming to get some of this. Go ahead and come around this corner. Oh, you not gonna come around. Oh, you not gonna come around the corner. Why aren't you a little sour puss? You gonna keep peeking, huh? Take this bow. Take that bow. Drive by! Get down, fool! If you don't succeed, try and try and try again until you run out of bow and arrows and can't try no more. Let me up in here. What's this? You know, pistol parts. You know, it snowed here over the weekend. So I can only imagine how Laura feels, because I stepped outside and said no and walked back in. I almost called out work just because I didn't want to go outside. I didn't want to take the car. I didn't want to take the time to warm up my car because it was way too cold for me to go outside. My mama said black people and cold don't mix well together. I don't know if that's true, but I know cold don't go good with me. Unless it's cold ice cream, cold frozen yogurt, a cold lemonade. Anything else that I can think that starts with the word cold. Like cold baking soda. Never mind, I'm done. Sometimes the jokes just have to end. I'm just saying. So what, so I'm down here in this little, okay, tell me why I'm down here. Let's see, when you have cloth on a stick, then there's only one thing you can do, baby. Light it up, I already know. Light it up, we on fire. Up in here, it's burning hot. We on fire, take it off. If it gets too hot, up in this spot, we on fire. All right, back to the game, sorry. Sometimes I just can't help myself.
Shoot him. He'll talk or he'll bleed out. You think I fear death? Put a bullet in this fucking savage. Now! Gunshot. Awful way to go. Clock's ticking.
Oh, snap. I got a pistol. Unless you tell me. Is that Jonah? Jonah?
Not just you.
Jonah!
Family.
That's not Jonah. Is it?
All die slow.
Shut up, you're talking too much. Quit all that talking. Pick your head up. Shut up. How you like them bullets? Huh? How you like, you know what? Forget these bullets. Shut up. Come here. Get clapped up, fool. Get clapped up. Shut up. Go sleep. Whew. I guess he choked on that chicken bone.
The Red Army.
that didn't make sense either. You know what? I give up on these jokes. They don't make any sense. I'm just going to play this video game. Yo, what's
Adios,
up?
Theos.
English.
Adios, prophetess.
English. Adios. Do you speak it?
They have him imprisoned.
Who?
God.
Oh, no. Who? No.
Okay, so you gonna tell me that I risked my life, shot the window up, killed two men, two white men, that's 10 years. I killed two men, that's 10 years for a man that died anyway. Anyway, huh? Yeah, thanks. Thanks for dying. You took the easy way out. Now I'm stuck here with 10 years on my head. If I make it out of here alive. Which most likely I will, because I'm Lara Croft. You know who I am? You know what my name is? Huh? Do you? Huh? I had too much water today, boy. That water gets you right. All right, so now I got a pistol and a bow. Got me a pistol bow. A pistol bow.
The Grand Bureau
I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work. We'll have to crimp the pipe until we get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
Well, hi, hello.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes.
You too
I
close.
I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Why yes, is he holding his face?
No. No.
You don't.
No.
He don't
How
kiss
could
him.
Someone like you.
He don't.
Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful, and you will share in the glory of the divine source.
In other words, he said, remain faithful, or you gonna be looking like Ray Charles, y'all. Man took his eyes out. Poke, pokey. Wiggy, wiggy.
Nobody touch him.
Also, you just gonna put me here with one, two, three, four.
This thing is 5 years old.
There's number 6.
All right, let's get it shut.
All right.
Can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
I got this.
Okay, I got this.
Still having trouble with the old fuel system.
All right, says the guy on the top.
Don't raise any red flags.
I say kill him. Oh, wait, not with that. Kill this man with a bow.
Coupling is straight.
Put him to sleep.
You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Don't put this man to sleep. Nobody sees him. That's what happens when you stand at the top. Come on, walk on by. Walk on by, baby. Who sees him? As soon as he gets in the clear. There you go. Clear! Hey.
Lose all this goddamn fuel.
That's one. Anybody see you? Nobody
How's
sees you.
Look?
Come here. Come here. Come here.
Come on.
Shut up.
Hold on. That's too much force. Take it easy.
You don't see nothing.
God damn thing is rusted through. How's it looking? Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak.
Oh, snap.
We'll have to crimp the pipe until fire. We get a new valve.
Gas.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare fire here.
Gas. Fire. Oh, okay. Wait. Wait. What's the plan? What's the plan? Okay. No. I don't want any. I don't want any. Who is that? Woo! Ah! Fire!
Fire in the hole!
Stupid! Oh, guys, there's somebody behind me. There's somebody behind me. No, Lord! It's not the time to be getting shot! Run, girl, run! Heal! 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 Heal, girl, heal! Oh, I made arrows. Wrong button. Here we go. Here we go.
Grenade.
Where you at? Where you at? Hold that! Grenade my foot! Fire! This level's all about fire, baby. Burn, baby, burn! Just go and burn, oh! See, that's why I'm trying to lose weight, so I can slip through little cracks like that. Ain't no way ain't no way my big tail going through that crack. Ain't no way. Oh, got us a base camp.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria.
Well, duh.
He's violent, dangerous.
Duh.
But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs.
Hey, now.
I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots.
Well, duh.
And I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know?
All right, so we got 2 skill points.
Will not be kind in their methods.
Shut up, Laura. I'm trying to talk.
Perhaps I can
I'm trying to talk
him.
To my people.
Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
You done? You done? Thank you. Anyway, all right, so we got 2 skill points. We're going to use one. on efficient killer. That way, if we kill enemies in stealth, we automatically get their resources. That makes us a little lazy, so we don't have to go pick up anything important. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to go ahead and grab that right off. And then, since I'm such a big bad boss, we're going to go ahead and grab this dodge counter. So when I kick that tail, and that tail getting whooped, and that whooping getting bad, you die. I mean, all it is. That's all I was going to tell you. We're going to go ahead and grab that right off. And we're going to get up out of here. Wait. Oh, yeah, we're about to get up out of here. And go do what we need to do. Let's go, Laura. Ain't no time to be cold, girl. We got places to go. Look at them bunnies. Them bunny. Come here, bunny. I want some bunny meat. Give me some of that bunny meat. Huh? You want some too, Crow? No witnesses. Shut up. No witnesses. What you got? Run it. Give me them feathers. What you got, rabbit? Oh, get poked. Welcome to the hood. Get shanked, huh, bunny? Huh? Yeah, you better go run. Better know what my rep said. Alright, looks like there's something over there.
Not getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
What you mean another way? Oh, you are. So instead of just walking up there, you wanna go through whatever's over there. Alright, Laura, you smoking that crack. Alright, hold on. Don't go yet. Don't go, Laura. Don't go. Don't go, Laura. Don't go, girl. Where we going?
He's hit.
Who killed the people? Yo, homie, hold up now, partner. Don't shoot. I'm from the Bronx. That's what the last man said. Now put a bullet in his head. Shoot, play with me. Go ahead and jump stupid. Go ahead and jump stupid, yo. What's up? What you got?
Who are you people?
All that can come later.
Mm-hmm.
If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
Oh, snap, I got a mission. Mission reward? It's a lockpick. Then I'll take it. Let me get that lockpick.
Good.
Anyway, just want you to know, sucker. All right, sucker. I don't need anybody to trust me. You know what? I got this gun, homie, and I put it in the back of your head. Shoot. Welcome to the hood, cuz. I'm probably the most least hood person in the world. I've never been to the hood because I seen movies. You seen Boys in the Hood? Yeah, that's why I don't go to the hood. Hey, so obviously, to be able to open that, we're going to need the lockpick, so which means that I probably should do the mission anyway.
I've infiltrated the...
Just so I can get that lockpick, because I want whatever's in there. My ration level has been increased to level 1 now. We got level 1 ration. We spanking ration. I think that was Russian. Maybe. I don't know. What's up here? Let me get that. What I done? What I'm there? Oh, we got Wolfus. What's up here? Am I like a kind of like free mode right now? Cause I'm just climbing. Must be something important up here. They got me doing all this climbing. Swinging round, you spin my head around and round as I climb down, climb up. I thought I was gonna die. I climbed all the way up here for a piece of paper. Oh, nope. Got a feather, though. Let me get that. All right, so as you can see in the green, those are the side missions so we can get our lockpick. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 5 spots that we will have to go, which kind of sucks because it's going to take a little bit of my time here. But you know what? Why not play the game, enjoy the game, love the game, make love to the game if that's the kind of stuff you're into. And just do what we need to do. Let's see here what we got. Get these bullets. Uh-oh, we got an optional tomb buy. You know what that means. Tomb Raider going tomb of the day. It requires a lockpick. Okay, so now we get to the point where you're going to pretty much say, hey, if you don't do this objective that we're giving you that's optional and you can do it if you want, then you won't be able to enjoy the rest of your game because we're going to lock you out from everything. Games like that. Street Fighter, lock you out from everything. Gotta beat Story first, thug. I don't want to beat Story. Forget Story. Give me my character so I can play.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Here we go. Let's do this. Let's do this optional quest here. That's one down. Where the mother one at? Is that one up? Don't tell me that one up there. Was that one up there? Nah, that's not one up there. Okay. Alright, go ahead and get what's over here. Excuse me, ma'am. We're gonna investigate some of this stuff later. Right now I want this lock pick.
These markings, they're not Russian.
Interesting.
Warning, maybe?
What? I wonder. Oh, snap. I done found me a cave, boy. We going looking for Sasquatch tonight. Actually, no. We're going to come back today. We'll be back. I want to get this mission over with. Go ahead and click all these little robotic things. Come here. Shut up. I want my lot pick because I want what's in the box. I'm a box. Look, I've only watched Dorothy twice. Okay, I lied. Five times. So that's why I know that song the way I do. But that's because actually, I have no reason. I just watch Dorothy because I like to watch Dorothy. Knowledge is power, and power is everything. You know, as long as Laura's been out here, I bet you she's stank. I bet she smell like booty.
A small, intricate clockwork toy.
All right, do that clock. Woo. Missing progress past this point requires a rope arrow. All right, Tomb Raider, you have fooled me again. How do I go down? Go down, girl! Climb! Drop that booty! Drop it like a salt sucker! There you go. To the window! To the wow! Anyway. Excuse me for my random moments. Get down! Why won't she get down? What is this? I'm stuck, guys. Look, I'm stuck. I can't get down. Okay. All right. If you don't want to climb down, we'll get you down the hard way. You can do this the easy way or the hard way. Either way, you gonna do it, girl. Get down there. Uh-huh. Yeah, if you want to eat that snow, you should have just climbed down the ladder. But now your face is in the snow. Yeah, you better be cold. Shoot, Lord, I don't know who she's playing with. I run this.
Need to get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We need the leader of the remnant. He has to know about the divine source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Who is Constantine? I mean, I seen the movie, and that man, well, that was a bad mama jama, you know what I'm saying? That movie, Hey, so we got one over there, we have one over there, and we have one down there. Oh, we almost have all five, even better. Be done in no time, when we done in no time, then we get back to the store, y'all. We're gonna get back to the store, y'all. I really hope this was the way back up and I didn't just fail. Did I just fail? See, there's a rope there. That rope goes there. No, I didn't fail. So how do... What? Did I just climb that? Oh my God. No. I just wasted my time. I'm so lost. Wait, maybe? No, bad idea! Woo, did you see me hanging 10? I slide rocks like a boss, there. Well, hello. Looks like I got some stuff to journey to down here. Oh, I could have just saved me it. Oh, okay, never mind. Got it. All right. Go straight up? Nope. Going over to the back. You know, it doesn't look like Laura actually lifts a lot of weight, which is very impressive for how strong she is. Me, myself, you know, I lift weights, and I don't think I can hang on the ledge for 22 and a half minutes if needed. And you can add it. Like, if you count the total time she hangs on ledges on video games, it's much longer than she should be hanging on ledges. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? You feel me, homie? But I give it to Lord. She thug. Cause I wouldn't be here. I wouldn't be here in the first place. I'd probably be home making a YouTube video and enjoying myself. You know what I'm saying? Playing some video games. Now out here in the snow, having a good time. You know, I really don't know how to. I'm kind of just winging this whole climbing this mountain thing, and I seem to make it to the top. Started from the bottom. Now I'm here. What? Oh, I wanted to scratch my nose. Oh, there's a feather. Give me that feather. Let me get that feather. No. I want the feather. Who puts a feather on top of an objective? It won't let me. Ah, forget it. Oh, my God. Floater. Look at the floater. Like a boss. I wasn't supposed to go down that way. All right, so that was done. Looks like we have one more. Let's go grab this last one. I'm showing the flaws in this game. There's a cave here. We got a cave. Alright, all kind of caves. We found three caves thus far to explore. Wait. Okay. I didn't know this one was here. We'll grab this one while we're here too. And that leaves one. Just one left, and I can get what I need to be successful. Climbable walls. Are you gonna tell me this now after I've been playing this game for like 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours? No, 2 hours. Oh, we found the camp, y'all. Let's go ahead and get this last one. I think we have a couple of tombs nearby. We're going to have to definitely take the time to check out one of these tombs and see what's in here. Alright, let's go turn in our quests. No, I ain't scared. Hit him with the floater, baby. Hit him with the float. When I want you to float, you won't float. When I don't want you to float, you float. My wife say I'm crazy. I'm not. I can fall. Oh, look at them little deers. Let me get some of that meat. Stop moving. Lay down, Bambi. Oh, this is how the Bambi movie started. Stop all that running. Hey, girl, come here. Y'all hear that? You know Laura from the hood, because she be shaking some animals. Oh, it's whining. You okay? You sound a little hurt there, baby. Shut up. Where all that whining? Ain't got no time for whining. Give me that meat. Give, homie. She be shaking them. She too thug. Nah, I can't mess with her. Oh, he way back here. He back at the beginning. All I need is some.
Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.
At this point, all I need is some rollerblades. And I can slide my way all the way back home, baby. E-I-E-I, oink, oink. Break me into a house like a boss. Hey, what's this?
We were fools.
Got that couch. Where are we? Did I really run this far? From that guy? Oh, he ran away. Hey, yo.
Have you done it?
Don't ask me questions.
Destroyed.
Yeah, dude. Yeah. Say something again. Say one more word. I swear. Nah,
the repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare. But if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
I got my lockpick. Woo, I got 25K. A makeshift lockpick that allows Laura to open padlocks found on some chests and doors. Well, we know one. I'm going to use this one right here. What's in here? Oh, I got the third part of my pistol. Let's see here. Where are we? Actually, you know what? I think it'd be a good time. We had a 30-minute mark. I think we keep these videos about 30 minutes. We can do a lot of good stuff. So, I noticed that we did open up a new cave with that big old log. Bam! Come crashing down. Open up a hole. And Lord does a stupid thing and jump in the hole. Most people don't do that, but Lord wants to be dumb, so we're going to jump up in that hole and figure out what's in there. And then we saw a second cave. So I already know we're going to be checking out some tombs, and we're going to be getting paid. And if you like this video, hit the subscribe button. Show some love to your boy AJ. Follow me on Instagram. Check my Twitter. Check my Facebook. What else I got? I think that's it. So until next time, y'all. Y'all have a great day, and I'll catch y'all with another video. Bam! Damn, that's it. Back! Ah!